yards since late in the first half of this one. And there is a long three for David Brewster, so he's got 11 now.
He's in the right place at the right,
right time.
Time.
Long two from the corner.
Point lead, and we're crossing 3 minutes left to go. Long range, Brewster, not mind shooting the basketball. He's got 14 now.
26-17, the 9-point lead, their biggest in the game. And there's another three for Towson. Wow, they just keep draining them home.
David Brewster checks into the game. Towson is doing the same thing that UNBC here in this game, where they're just knocking down jumper after jumper. And we see it right there again off the inbound play.
The block shots by the Tigers so far tonight. Long shot by Brewster. He got it. That'll help. Gerald Lee scoring the last 7 points for the Monarchs. A lot of outside shooting, but
take down the lane. That's a, it's kind of a hand. That's a great defense as long as you use it in moderate doses.
Yep. And if you stay with it long enough, you're right. If you're patient, diagonal pass against it, you'll get to it.
Over 10 minutes to play, and I'm very the word professional, but I'll take it.
Good ball movement here. Brewster open for three, and he buries it.
Inside wouldn't go. The follow wouldn't go. Third opportunity, and the foul.
Hawthorne got posted up by Brewster, who hit it.
Using his size to just post up. Good catch.